Caterpillars are a common sight in the Susquehanna Valley, even as fall weather takes over. Most caterpillars are touchable, fuzzy, warm, but there are some you need to steer clear of. News 8's naturalist Jack Hubley gives us a look in tonight's wild moment.
Caterpillars. They're the larval forms of butterflies and moths. They come in an incredible array of sizes, shapes, and colors. Some are so pretty, you just want to pick them up for a closer look. But hold on there. Linda Spickler found one of these beauties at her place in Columbia. She writes, "My grandkids and I found this caterpillar on a chair cushion outside. Never saw one before and was shocked to find out what it was. My grandson, age 8, declared the caterpillar poisonous when he saw it." Linda, your grandson knows his caterpillars. That's a saddleback caterpillar. They remind me of little parade floats, but this is one float you don't want to be on. Those horns on either end of the caterpillar are armed with spines that can deliver a painful sting. The sting won't kill you, but it will probably ruin a portion of your day. I've heard it compared to the sensation you get from stinging nettle, that nasty plant with the bristles that delivers a burning sting. So, hands off the saddleback, but that's no reason to succumb to caterpillar phobia. In fact, most caterpillars you'll encounter are harmless to the touch. That includes those bristly little orange and black woolly bear caterpillars that show up in large numbers this time of year. You often see them crossing the road in October. Here's another hairy little guy that you might run across this month, the giant leopard moth caterpillar. He's prickly, but he doesn't sting. Here's what the giant leopard moth caterpillar eventually becomes, actually a not-so-giant 2-inch moth with leopard spots. And here's another fuzzy caterpillar, the fall webworm. He builds those big silky nets in your trees. He doesn't sting either. So be on the lookout for caterpillars this time of year. And if you cross paths with the saddleback, look but don't touch. I'm Jack Hubley, News 8.
It does look like a parade float. Contrary to what you may have heard, caterpillars cannot accurately forecast winter weather.